Good morning. Yes, it's another trekking day for us, and today also for the second time of the year, trekking up to the sacred peak of Sripada. And this time, remember last week I climbed up through Ratnapura Palabadhala Trail, and this time we are going to climb through Deraniyagala-Maliboda Trail. So this is not a very often used trail, so the natural beauty is somewhat protected as a result. So first and foremost, let me ask you to be extremely careful, as well as care for the nature, and don't leave any garbage. And please don't come in large groups, like 20-30 people. Come in small groups and help safeguard this nature for the future. And actually, this is the starting point of this trail. We are just crossing the Magal River. This goes on and meets with Sitavaka River downstream and merges with the mighty Kalyan River. And as you can see, it's a beautiful day, ideal for trekking. There hasn't been any rain for the last 4 to 5 weeks, so I hope we'll be able to make it without any problem. And I've got another 4 people trekking with me, and wonder if you can, I can show you. There they are. Yeah. Alright, I think we are good to go. We have a long way actually to cross this dense forest, so we plan to make it as soon as possible, because this is the trail. There are jumbos roam quite frequently, so we want to avoid getting in contact with them. Alright folks, I think we are good to go. We'll see you somewhere on the way.